Oh, God. Finally back on my boy. Oh, yes. It's game time. Now we playing the fucking game. Now we out here playing the damn game. Their team comp ass. Our shit's looking clean as fuck. So they're definitely gonna wanna sit way the fuck back. Long range, long range, long range, push aside, Sion to front line. Their team comp isn't actually that bad when it comes to harassing and poking, but we have hard engage, and just fucking team fight monsters. And it's gonna be really hard to poke me other than Xerath. But we'll see. It's just they're doing a heavy long range poke comp. That's a fucking badass skin. Oh, what's up, Sion? You was talking that shit a second ago. What happened, dog? There we go. Easy money. Easy money. Malphite is not enjoying the Seraph matchup, as I would expect he wouldn't. There we go. Sion's no flash. I'm pretty sure he's no teleport unless he walked back to lane. I'm not sure. He might have walked back. But I'll be hitting 6 here. Rip to Malphite. Damn, that was a bloodbath down there. 2 kills on the Rumble, though, is really nice. Sadly, Aphelios only got assist. Unknown. All right, he's Bramble now. I'm not sure how I could have played that to survive Gragas. Maybe, I don't know. I don't think I would have been able to ult out immediately. I think the cooldown would have been a little too long. We get Dragon for that. I got a kill. Gragas picks up a kill. I got the farm because I was Sion's body still. I'm perfectly fine with that. I even killed Sion before I lost his body, so he couldn't farm himself. This is just fucking cake right now. This is free pickings for me. Gragas goes for the fucking Rift Herald? Just, oh my god. Shit's over. Shit's over. We won the early game. We're snowballing. It's a wrap. All we have to do is get Ophelios into the game, but fucking Rumble and Malphite are getting huge. I'm already fucking massive with a Kraken Slayer. Do they have healing that I need to stop? Probably, but I'm fucking... I'm just gonna keep going damage, keep killing Sion. There's not even an objective to take there. They're fighting over Scuttle Crab. Did Sion ult down there? Fucking beautiful. He can't even ult back to lane. He can't teleport back to lane. I might get three plates right here. Beautiful. I missed my stun on the Sion there. That was pretty huge. That stun would have been the difference between killing him and not killing him. But I should get first tower right here, even if he ults back. Dragon's up. We should get it. We got it. Malphite's killing Zera. I might be able to kill Sion right here if Sion pushes forward. Stun, slow. Probably gonna wanna go Merc Treads. Yeah, they're all AP anyways. Ooh, that's unfortunate. It's a really good stun to make the most of a bad situation. that didn't hit the wall. There's no minions for me to heal on. There we go. Easy enough. A really good engage by Malphite there. He fucked them up. Okay. Fuck me. They're chasing my ass down. There we go. I don't know what the enemy team can really do in this situation. I don't know what their win condition is. Maybe get a crazy Twitch ult, but Twitch really isn't strong enough to be able to even do that. As well as we have a lot of options to handle it. I think the enemy team doesn't have much chance, if I'm being honest here. Like, we'd have to make a lot of mistakes to let them back into the game in order for them to win this. That's really bad. Dragon spawning in 30. Oh shit. Alright. I shouldn't have done that. We threw this pretty hard. They just got a triple charge with their Rift Herald. And have taken our inhib now. Huge. Fucking huge. This Malphite's insane. I gotta get in there, I gotta get in there. We need to wait for Malphite ult. Malphite ult is the game changer right now. This man is actually huge. They hard engaged on Ophelios and missed. That's probably not the target we wanted. But it's a kill all the same. Did we get the dragon? We did. Okay. How about we not do that, huh? Graggy boy? They have fucking pink wards everywhere. Holy shit. All right, that was a good take. We got 1 minute on drag. Let's push in. The gonna cost us one whole tower. An outer one. Black Mist Sickle. Huh. It's pretty dope. What a monster. I'm WinCon. Fuck Malphite. I hate that champion. Jesus, that man just fucking destroyed them. He's Rabadon's loot and Echo with a fully stacked Dark Seal. I didn't even get to play the game. I got the fuck bursted out of me. Jesus. He actually didn't go Medjay's, which is weird. Hmm. Now that I think about it, going in as the 2-8 Gragas probably wasn't the play, but I got the CC fucked out of me. And so I just couldn't, I couldn't even get out of his body. Okay, that works. A little bit of the Leona Viego 2v4 special. And the fucking game. We have literally all of our ults. Oh my god, why would they? Cowards! No minions, it's just Seraph! Man didn't even alter. Bring the minions in this time. Now that we have the dragon, we can end the game. I couldn't get into his body. The CC finally hit me. Hex Drink will be really nice because anytime I ult, I'll immediately get that shield. And that'll be clutch. Holy fuck, 72 magic damage. I guess that isn't too much considering the rest of what I'm doing. Yeah, this is 160 true. It's just a whole combination of a fuck ton of magic damage and true damage. My on-hit is bonkers. Imagine getting Baron and losing a tower. Alright, there's a Gragas hole. Their Baron buff is literally just used to hold us off from taking their fucking tower. Oh, they fucked up. Yeah.